back and look.
That's a great shot. Just on the bend?
That's past. That's down near where they are now. That's huge.
What a ripper shot, mate. Oh, fuck.
I love that.
Do it.
I don't know.
Can you net for an angle?
No. It was a good practice week.
Yeah.
That's all it was.
Yeah. I was just practicing. I didn't know how I did it.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with that either. You know what happened last time they both hit the fairway, Chris?
Oh, I know. You don't have to fucking remind me.
Why do we let him go first?
Did we leave the stragglers behind? Yeah. God, right in the middle of it.
Didn't see where it went, but it's around there somewhere.
It didn't hit anything.
Oh. Hopefully that's near where the green is.
If it gets a roll on it down the hill.
That's in the right direction, but all them bloody trees, eh?
Yeah.
They tell me they're 90% air. At 10% pretty solid though.
Yeah.
At 10% nine.
Ooh, that's a hook as well.
Cart golf.
I didn't
hear that
off.
Either.
Didn't
hear a thing.
Next hole, I'm wrong enough.
One more, it would have been a bogey. Keep up bogey.
Yeah. Oh, good save.
Yeah, that is bloody beautiful.
They tell me 100% of short putts don't go in.
Oh no! Back door! Go on, back door! Go put your shadow on it!
Just give me a little second. All you need. Perfect.
Great.
You saw the mud come up with it when it landed too.
Down the middle.
Yeah.
I'll take those all down. There you go, that's alright.
It's going where mine was, up over the hill.
No, I think that'll be short of the hill.
We're out there, yep.
Yep.
You're up on top of that hill somewhere.
Yeah, you can see it.
Yeah?
Yep. You can see a bright orange ball on that hill. Get over.
Nice.
Safe.
get a little bit fatter, maybe.
For fuck's sake, what was that?
Do you want to go in from there?
Yeah, I'll get in.
One more big one.
There you go.
Boat trip.
This is going to be probably a three part boat. If I don't get this one.
Oh, that's a nice fish, isn't it?
Oh!
That's a fucking nice fish, isn't it, Tim?
Three.
Two putt bogey. That's a nice shot.
It's a lovely game.
I don't have a game of golf, they say. It'll be fun, they say.
Why don't they go
get
in?
Buff.
Why don't they go in, you see?
Who made the hole so big?
No,
so small.
Yeah. I want you to go home, boy.
I didn't hit it fucking hard enough.
If you can't get down and blow it in, you're not close enough.
Oh. Two putt bogey.
I'm online for a three putt bogey.
Yeah, go on, tell us how it's done. Mr. Presidente.
That's how you leave it short, and then you lift out.
Oh. I only punched the 6 iron, shouldn't be in the water.
170 meters. Thin but safe enough.
No pictures on the card. Pictures on YouTube.
So it's a lucky editing. That's nice. Perfect.
I can't see any of them down there.
It landed just right of him.
Oh, it's not bad.
Right on. I need him. Is that one your ball?
Go down.
Another one just.
Didn't hit it. Didn't. Can hit it again.
Oh. Should have had any weedies or something.
killed.
Nice par, mate. Still too much, but...
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, it stays inside the tree line.
It's going to stay on the grass.
I didn't see that down there.
I think it's
the tree. Didn't get that far.
Yeah, those trees are where the magpies nest during magpie season.
Oh, yeah.
So, bag of chips. Tee off here, you open a bag of chips, as you walk it down, throw a chip out. So instead of them swooping you, they'll swoop in and land on the and take your chip. And then they remember you, and they come along every time.
How many is that? I couldn't count. There would be
60 balls. Oh! That was unlucky. So there's probably a pothole on the side of the path.
Where are them balls from though? Is that tidal there too? I'm not sure, it's normally about that much. There's probably 60 balls there.
Alright. You won't have to go far to click on the last hole.
Run
and
short
a ball. Another good collection. It almost looks like it's a tidal area,
with washing all in there.
Yeah.
Weird.
All them balls.
Reach the green today.
Yeah. Right. How far is this one? 230, 240.
Fuck, that's alright.
That's fucking beautiful.
Yeah.
Same spot.
Hey.
You're gonna be sitting next to each other.
Yeah. We're used to that. It happens all the time.
Oh. Yeah, I think
it's pushed out on it.
I need to get see how these clubs here are they got a big bottom on them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to get one with less of a bottom on it. Like what his is like.
Yeah. Why couldn't I have done that the first time?
I tend to hit him with that every time.
Got a lot of bogey this one.
Way out again.
You're having a good round.